891 centimeters in feet? First of all, we need to know the value of 1 centimeter in feet. It's always 1 centimeter equals 0.032808398 feet. Now we have to multiply 0.032808398 by 891. Therefore, 891 centimeters times 0.032808398 feet equals 29.23228346445 feet. So, in other words, 891 centimeters equals 29.23228346445 feet. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.